going to floating market now. We are in the hotel and this is our third day. So tomorrow we are going back to India and we have a flight in the evening at 6:55. And we just now went to the topmost floor of this hotel, that is 84th, and we had a great photos there. They call it as revolving day. अभी बचे हैं 5:30 एंड वी आर गोइंग टू क्रूज. सो वी विल बी हैविंग डिनर देयर. आई थिंक इट विल बी फन. लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज. बाकी तो कुछ नहीं है. ये मेरी रूम है अभी की. ओ मेरा चार्जर निकल गया. ओके गाइस, देन सी यू इन अ बिट. बाय बाय. टाटा. सब्सक्राइब.
Day 2. Thank you.
was amazing. मैंने तो ये first time experience किया हम दोनों ने in fact underwater. तो वो बहुत सही था. अलग अलग type के fishes, shark, penguins और बहुत सारे fishes. It was fun visiting this. So अगर आप Bangkok आ रहे हो तो definitely you should visit this place. Bye bye guys. See you in a bit. Because we did not, I mean, we don't like Thai food and we are, I mean, just, you know, we are like dying to eat Indian food and now हम लोगों ने सोचा मैकडी तो भी ठीक है, but McDonald's Indian अलग है, Thailand वाला McDonald's अलग है, but फिर भी that's fine, we can manage, so let's go and let's grab it some burger. So we decided to have McDonald's. McSpice chicken, French fries, and you know what? They don't have peri peri also, so we got very disappointed. But I tell you guys, McSpicy chicken burger is also not very spicy. But that's fine. Let's go with that because we are starving now. Okay, guys. See you in a bit. Bye bye. I hope you enjoyed my videos till now, Thailand vlogs, and if yes. Do subscribe to my channel, click that notification bell also, comment, share and like. Bye bye guys, see you in the next vlog or see you in the next video. Bye bye.